around and give me nothing. Open up the door. I'll get it myself. I don't want nobody. Give me nothing.
Yeah, I'm Robert McGee from Operation Welcome Home. It's all about peace, love, and soul.
The biggest goal with me trying to find a permit on housing.
It's about loving the police, loving the mayor, loving the governor, all of us coming together for a common cause. Nobody down the other one. Just get together.
We can come, communicate, talk to some people, reach out.
Mayor, get it together. Cops, get it together. Hobos, bombs, politicians, everybody, get it together. Come to some type of understanding where we can all live in harmony and peace. That's all you town have to say. I love y'all. Yeah.
We're trying to make a change, and we want everybody to become involved as much as possible. It's a really good organization, a lot of good people in it.
It's Operation Welcome Home is where people are trying to make community, are trying to transform themselves, to transform their communities, and healing each other and supporting each other through that struggle at the same time when they are trying to hold accountable all the agencies that are supposed to be working with them, but because of how the system is set up, they just are being left outside.
It's a good place for anybody to be around, and it just inspires everybody to do things in their life.
It's always something new. It's creative, and it's a place where there is a lot of love, there's a lot of confusion, there's a lot of power.
Making change that comes from the heart.
Yeah, we have a lot of power and we have a lot of creativity, and people's stories can go a long ways, and that people can really make something happen.
Open up the door, I'll get it myself. Open up the door, I'll get it myself.
Whoa,
do you hear
no,
me? I don't want nobody.
Happy holidays, baby.
Give me nothing. Open up the door, I'll get it myself. I don't give me generation, give me true communication. I don't give me sorrow. I want equal opportunity to live tomorrow. Give me schools and give me better books so I can read about myself. My true looks. I don't want nobody to give me nothing. Open up the door, I'll get it myself. Do you hear me? Nah, nah. I don't want no.
The people change, and you know, a lot of misconceptions about black people will be distilled.
And dude, he was a gangster. What was his name? Hoover. He done already said, do anything or do whatever you must to keep the black man from rising in this country. And a lot of them white folks are still adhere to it this day.
Mm-hmm. Hello, y'all. The meeting is about to begin. Is everybody here? Welcome, everybody, to Operation Welcome.
Meeting started.
Yeah.
As hard as we can. We don't want no sympathy. We're just gonna be a man. I don't want nobody to give me nothing. Open up the door. I'll get it myself. Do you hear me? I don't want nobody to give me nothing. Open up the door, I'll get it myself. We got talents we can use on our side of town. Let's get our heads together. Get it from the ground. Put some earthquake money.
Right.
We will get about our people.
I think would be two time.
That's what I love to do, make people laugh and make people smile. That's my job ever since a child.
Funniest part is the nicknames we give each other.
Come to me!
Oh, okay.
He's a warrior.
Okay.
But May's the only one who can call me that.
We have to, I mean, it's probably not
going to
be
really
like a meeting place, so.
Oh, just
going to
be
okay.
But something funny, well, every time we try to have meetings, this dude comes and he starts like mowing the lawn right up in our meeting.
Making it all of our butts and dominoes.
What's love mean at Operation Welcome Home?
Tranquility, being motivational, communicating, reaching out for others as well as you need help.
Love means being 100% real with each other, but still seeing that we're all human beings struggling together for change.
It's a lot of love. It's a lot of love. There's a lot of heartbreak in this group, so we open up our arms to people quite often, and that's what's up.
Love, to me, looks like to come to a meeting and get a big warm hug by one of the guys. Through all the healing that goes on each meeting, about everyone talking about their experiences on the streets or with the agencies or with the police. So at the same time, they are telling those really powerful and amazing and sometimes painful stories. There is so much love there that they are willing to share that story.
Operation Home means hope. You know what I'm saying? It changes a lot of people's lives. You know, it means that we're trying to make a difference. That's what it means.
It's a brand new day. I'm not stuck. Just showing up. Got the fact. So lay with that. I need help.
Get it, dummy.
Can't turn you loose.
Say it one more time, Bobby. One more time.
Tell him, man. Come on, man. I'm not a movie star.
You are.
I'm proud of you.
Thank you, Z.
No way.
Here's a big warm hug.
All these eyes turned towards me. People getting up like they ready to fight.
Everybody looking at you.
I said, oh, okay. Well, you ain't met a Jedi Knight in here. I'm a jumping, flipping deucer. You going to do all that, but it's return of the Jedi. You start some mess.
What mean to you?
Oh, man. Who thought of these questions?
I don't want to hear you. We know Moses was a man of government. It came from the top of Egypt, so he knew how to run a government. So, what the hell am I talking about? I don't even know what I'm talking about.
That was a good use of a minute.
I lost my mind.
Thank you very much for your time.
Man, you didn't even need any questions, right?